His eyes, however, were a brilliant blue and sparkled with laughter. Koryu was a happy man. He lived a very simple life with his wife, Rosai. Together, they were known throughout the land as compassionate, peaceful, joyful, and wise. They were also fantastic tennis players. They lived in a small, two-person, geothermally heated home with a gray water system equipped with toilets with a dual flush capacity. Indeed, they lived a very simple, humble life together. We join them now for tea.
Aw, Fumi, I'm just plain awful to tell you the truth. fourth precept, the precept of not lying.
Who are you?
I am Jizo Bodhisattva, protector of all beings in the six realms, including you. As protector of all beings, I should inform you that although it is technically dishonest to say, I'm doing great, when in fact you're not. In our culture, it is generally considered polite and altogether more convenient to say you're simply doing fine and move on with it.
Oh.
Well, I must be off now. This wasn't exactly a priority, so...
Thank you. Who are you?
My name is Taki. I'm a...
Well, nice to meet you, Taki. I must be off. So many beings, so little time.
Thank you, Jizo. It is important to cherish
all. You're welcome.
No matter how tasty it appears to be to you. Well done, Lusa!
To be.
we traveled to the town marketplace, where people were selling branches of bamboo, pine, and plum blossoms for the New Year's flower arrangements. The merchants called to passers-by to buy each of their wares. The city was resplendent with decorations for the celebration of the New Year.
Musa, got everything under control these days?
Yes,
dropped 10 degrees since then.
Your logic is sound. You must be very wise. It would be an honor to wear a hat designed by such a fine man.
Oh, okay then. Oh, great.
OMG. This hat is the best. It's nice and toasty and totally styling.
Wow, look at that cool hat!
You are welcome, little one. Enjoy.
Oh, yes, Koryu, I will. Say, Koryu, do you think,
Yes, little one. What is it?
Well, I was just thinking that maybe the Jizos are cool, too. We could give them hats.
Hi! That's a fine idea, Keegan. Yes, let's do that. Let's give a red hat to every Jizo here.
Everybody, I wish that everyone could be in light like me, then I wouldn't have to go on meditation retreats. Snow. Those are bundles and baskets.
My dear wifey, these baskets and bundles are full of food and New Year's treats.
Yes, I see green skinned pumpkins.
Ooh.
Red beans.
Ah.
Dried persimmons.
Oh, yummy.
And rice. Plenty of rice. Oh, and look, firewood. Just in time to replenish our dwindling store.
But Rosai, who could have done this?
Thank you.